Did you know that you can make your own salt using leftover food scraps? Save any squeezed citrus, roughly chop it down and blend it. Mix it with coarse salt and any spice you like. Lay it flat on a baking tray and dehydrate it in the oven until fully dry. Use different ingredients like citrus and turmeric, red wine, or herbs. Follow for more tips.